to Astanara there with different riders trying to chase things down. Right hand side, Joker, one of the most active teams in this move, are there again. This time the move comes from the rider from Gazprom Rosfellow. Maybe Savitsky will have to try and get a closer look in on the number there.
And a really well-timed attack by the Gazprom rider there. He's going clear just on this drag. Remember, it then levels out before kicking up again to the line. This is a great move. Astana also...
And here's Turns. Turns on the right-hand side. Christoph, in the meantime, has been left in about 10th wheel on the right-hand side. Dylan Turns in the black and red. He's right on the wheel of Ivan Savitsky, we think it is. And up there as well, chasing, was Hoem, the man who'd already been on the attack once for Joker. Inside the final 400-500 metres here. Dylan Turns, it is at the front then. Dylan Turns in the red and black. We think this is Ivan Savitsky just behind him for Gazprom Rosfellow. Alexander Christoph is a little further down, about 10th position. He's going to have to make up a lot of ground if he's to be involved. But here he's on the left-hand side. Dylan Turns, who was victorious overall, the Tour of Wallonia the other week. 3.5 hours of racing, and Dylan Turns is putting in the ride of his life yet again. The winner of the Tour of Poland, he knows it's going to be his. Yet again, that man, unstoppable Dylan Turns. We wonder whether it be sprinters, we wonder whether it be ponchos. This is